George Duke Majan doesn't want you to see this. Tons of cancer-causing toxic waste dumped into our water supply every day. Duke Majan claims he's not responsible. But the truth is, he vetoed 21 programs to clean up toxic pollution. Now it turns out, George Duke Majan took $500,000 from toxic waste companies. Think about it. Duke Majan taking all that money from toxic polluters, then blocking enforcement of our toxic cleanup laws. California deserves better. Tom Bradley.